Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to find and print the address of a variable in Java. So let's get started. So the fact is that in Java, there isn't any direct way to directly access the memory of a variable. So let me just show you a text, okay? So this is the screenshot that I'm having. So as it tells us, the whole concept of memory in Java is abstracted and we can't even access the direct memory of a variable. So the closest that we can get is a reference to that particular object or a variable, okay? So only we will be able to access the hash code, which is actually that reference. So I'm also having another photo. And the same thing, there is no way to get the memory address of anything in Java. All it's hidden by JVM. And the same thing that I told you earlier, we can only access the hash code. So this hash code is like a reference to the memory, but this isn't the direct or the real memory where our particular object is present. So now let me show you what is a hash code. So a hash code is an integer value which is associated with each object in Java. This hash code is also used along with data structures like HashMap. So we will be having the modulus and the remainder, like that is the HashMap, I guess. So this is the purpose of hashing, and we will be getting this hash code, okay, by a function named hash code itself. So I will do that, and this is, as I told you earlier, this is just a reference, and this is into the direct address of the variable, okay. So for finding the hash code, let me first just declare a variable. So it's going to be string SB, my variable. I will just put it as ABC over here, and I'll just put system dot out print. Okay, print output. Next is going to be the variable name, which is S over here. So S dot hash code. Okay, that's it. Save it. Compiling and just run it. This is the hash code of our variable S. Okay. So now what if you want to convert this to hexadecimal form? For that, it's really simple. Just copy this code and paste it, and just go over here. Just type integer dot to hexa string, and just put that particular s.hashcode in there. Okay, that's fine. Save it, and also add ln, okay, to print in the next line. Otherwise it will be coming continuously in the single line itself. So we are good. Just save and compile it, no errors, and run it. So this is the like hexadecimal value of this particular hash code over here. So as I told you earlier, there isn't any way to find the direct address in Java. So I hope you would have found this video useful. I also have many other programming videos in Java, as well as C, C++, Python, SQL queries, and 3D animation using Blender. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.